This is Boggy Path. Actually, we've not yet reached there yet. See?
It's not Boggy. It's Sungai Palasti Garden. Yeah. When I can't find the words, I just go. I don't like it. No, I love it.
So, we are out in Sungai Palas here, and we just met some tourists.
We're posing with today. Thank you for getting us.
No problem. This is a local special treat.
Where is Tina?
Danish.
Danish.
Tina!
Sorry.
He's hidden.
She's
a vegetarian. You guys can like introduce yourselves, it would be epic. We are doing a vlog for our trip, so
yeah, it will be on my channel, Darren Duranyam.
Okay.
Yeah, intro yourself.
I'm French. Hello.
Okay.
name.
Oli.
Then you?
Sorry.
My name is Joris.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm from the Netherlands.
Oh, Netherlands. Okay.
I'm living on Dutch too.
That okay. So
sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Ein bisschen.
Yeah, me. Mia.
So auch.
Ich auch.
Wow.
Ich studiere Deutsch jetzt.
I thought you failed German test.
Ich würde next year zum Deutschland gehen, fliegen.
Sehr schön.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when you speak Dutch, you're from the Netherlands, not from Germany.
Don't show up if you don't know nothing, man.
That was okay, right? My Dutch is okay, man.
But I thought you learned German.
Yeah, German. Oh,
Dutch.
German?
German is not Dutch. Dutch is from
this bad word. Okay. Start.
If you guys go to Penang and you guys want to curse in our local language, the most famous word you can curse them is kepala buto.
Kepala buto?
Yes.
That just means dickhead.
Kepala buto or alik uto.
Kepala buto. Kepala buto.
Same money.
Yeah. And if you don't want to go so vulgar, just call babi.
Babi.
You pick.
Pick.
Kinze.
Babi.
Babi.
Yeah.
They
hate.
So they're like pigs.
Yeah. Yes, they hate pigs.
That's Malaysia.
Babi.
Babi. B-A-B-I.
Babi. Other than that, it's...
Keep thinking. I thought you're a professor in this school.
You should tell them about Punde.
Yeah.
Punde.
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 It's
Tamil. Local Indian.
Indian
language
for
vagina.
Seriously, you guys think this is good for tourism Malaysia?
Hey, of course.
Yeah,
they come here, they must know.
Yeah, just giving them some local insight.
Yeah, local insight. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not like you're going to travel and then you just say oh.
Who knows? Somebody wanna bang them? Just curse lah.
Yeah.
Make their journey even more fascinating.
Locals be looking at them like,
whoa.
Tell me. Yeah, punde. Like.
Still want to continue? Okay, continue teaching.
Another one more. Same like that one, but it's different. It's in Bahasa. Pukimak.
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 Yeah.
Pukimak. Pukimak.
What is it? Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, it's like that.
Yeah lah.
Pukimak. And actually, this is quite inappropriate. Like what?
Yeah, it's
what,
like you're cursing his mother.
No, this word is what we
bangsat.
Yeah, this is what he say.
Bangsat is dumbass.
Dumbass.
Bangsat is dumbass. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bangsat.
Yeah.
Bangsat.
Actually, you don't mind that, but I think this video can upload to YouTube.
Definitely not.
I made friends all the time with Bagus.
Bagus, yeah, bagus.
Bagus.
You, when you make friends, don't talk that.
When she moves. Oh, it's so cold in here. I wish we could stay longer, but haha. We just get our souvenirs for our friends and families. They've bought flowers, I bought cherry tomatoes. What do you buy?
Keychains.
Huh?
Keychains.
Say something.
Actually, he's doing a vlog, so he does something. They're saying vlog, is it?
Are we rolling? Okay, so now we are at Barat Tea Plantation on our way back to Lipo. And we got some nice tea.
Not that nice actually.
Yeah. The perfect weather for something. The best.
Like just now cannot go body farm, so now come here. Not that bad, also. Recommended.
Now we got one aspiring photographer trying to take pictures of the tea. Wow, oi. Don't finish up the meal. Oops.
What the fuck?
No, 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 no,